In court today, Darious Myrick admitted to the horrible crime, abducting his 19-year-old daughter, Aaliyah, and killing her near Inwood Park. The details, gruesome.
He basically bashed her head on the pavement repeatedly, causing her death.
For the first time in 2 years, Lynetta Myrick came face to face with her estranged husband, recalling how she tried to get Aaliyah back from him.
He said, "I'm not giving you the baby. You're Satan, and this is Satan's child."
Those words and Darious Myrick's bizarre behavior on that day.
He just ran as fast as he could, just ran.
But does it add up to insanity? Myrick's lawyers say,
"Yes, it is present, and it should apply, and it has to apply." And throughout the entire time, thought that his daughter was losing her soul.
Some doctors have determined Myrick was insane at the time and didn't understand what he was doing. A 3-judge panel will hear from other experts on Myrick's state of mind that day. Aaliyah's mother has her own idea.
"I really do believe that he's faking, and he wants to get off, you know, scot-free for murdering her.